गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो से चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। कंस्ट्रक्ट अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल हुज बेस इज 12 सेंटीमीटर एंड सम ऑफ हाइपोटेन्यूस एंड अदर साइड इज 18 सेंटीमीटर। सो से चिल्ड्रन, हियर इन अ गिवन क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट वन राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल इन सच अ वे दैट whose base is 12 cm and sum of length of hypotenuse and other side is 18 cm. In this way, we have to construct one right angle triangle. For that, first we will construct AB is equal to 12 cm. So see children, here base we want 12 cm. So step number 1, construct AB is equal to 12 cm. Now step number 2, now we will construct an angle of 90 degree at point A. So here we will construct an angle of 90 degree at point A with the help of the pair of compass. So see children, this is the pair of compass. Now I can keep metal end on A. So keep metal end on A and any radius, draw one arc. Which cut a line segment AB at point C. Now keep metal end on C and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point D. Now with D as a center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point E. Now see children, with E as a center and any radius, draw one arc. With D as a center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point F. Now point F and point A we will join with the help of the scale. So see children, this is the scale and with the help of this scale I am joining point F and point A. See, I join point F and A. Now see children, now here we will construct 18 cm line segment. For that, to construct 18 cm line segment, 18 cm line segment I drawn. Now metal end I can keep on this end and pencil end I can keep on this end. See, this is the length of 18 cm. Metal end I can keep here and pencil end I can keep there. So it is the 18 cm radius. Now I can keep metal end on A. So with A as a center and 18 cm radius, with A as a center and 18 cm radius, draw one arc which cut ray AF at point G. So this is the point G. See what I done here? See, with A as a center and 18 cm radius, draw one arc which cut ray AF at point G. Now with the help of the scale, we will join point G and point B. So see children, this is the scale and with the help of this scale, I will join point G and point B. See, I am joining point G and point B. See, I am joining point G and point B. See, I join point G and point B. So see children, G and B point I can join. Now we will draw perpendicular bisector of line segment GB. Now we will draw perpendicular bisector of line segment GB with the help of the pair of compass. So see children, this is the pair of compass. Now we will draw perpendicular bisector of line segment GB. For that, keep metal end on B and take radius more than half of the GB. See, to draw perpendicular bisector of line segment GB, keep metal end on B and radius is more than half of the GB. Draw one arc here and one arc here. See, one arc here draw and one arc here you draw. With G as a center and same radius, draw one arc here and one arc here. See, draw one arc here and one arc here. So see children, again I can repeat this step. With B as a center and more than half of the radius of GB, draw one arc here and one arc here. Now with same radius and G as a center, draw one arc here which cut a previous arc at point H. So this is point H. And with G as center, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point I. So this is our point I. Now point H and point I we can join with the help of the scale. So see children, this is our scale. Now I am joining point H and point I. So see children, I am joining point H and point I. So I joined point H and point I. So see children, this HI is the perpendicular bisector of line segment GB. And this perpendicular bisector of line segment GB intersect ray AF at point N. So this is the point N. This is the point N. See, this perpendicular bisector intersect this AG at point N. This is the point N. So see children, this is the point M. Now point M and point B we will join. So see children, point M and point B I am joining. See, point M and point B I am joining. This is the point M. So see children, this triangle MAB, this MAB, this triangle, see, MAB. So triangle MAB. Triangle MAB is the required triangle. Triangle MAB is the required triangle width base is 12 cm and hypotenuse MB and other side MA. Their sum is what? Their sum is 18 cm. So triangle MAB is the required triangle whose base is 12 cm, sum of hypotenuse and other side is 18 cm. So see children, this is the normal explanation of exercise 11.2, question number 5. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.